What?
My mother.
Yes. What's the problem? Again,
she's sitting in the
right. No, she walked faster than
me. She walked.
Yeah. And she wants to run now.
Yeah.
No, she wanted. She wants to run. Okay.
I'll give her 5 minutes, right?
It was not worn out.
Okay.
Understand?
Yes.
If it was worn out, I could not have given her a new one.
Yes.
So it was not worn out, but the doctor had to say something. So he says worn out. And therefore, surgery. Or replace.
Yeah. Actually, which you just mentioned, which is
yeah.
But the problem is with applying oil to here, she's having some kind of wheezing, so when it gets cold, the wheezing condition is getting better.
There is no medicine in this world can do what I can do.
Is that true?
No. No Chinese medicine, no Western medicine, no any medicine. Because I don't use drugs.
Yes.
And the energy, the drugs that you take, it goes to the whole body, not just here. But my energy is only here. So it is not go wasted somewhere else. It only goes here. So that's why it works. And that you don't, you know, you did not have a big problem here. Just pain. So I got rid of the pain. You did not have worn out ligament or anything. But when they see that you're old, they tell you, oh, it's worn out. It's worn out. You're old.
And they're getting commission from the doctors. That's why in Sri Lanka, they're getting a lot of commission from the doctor.
Yeah, of course. So, and then of course, you know, the worst thing is, oh, you need to replace the knee. Don't. Especially the back pain. Okay? A lot of doctors say, oh, you know, we have to do a surgery on your... Oh, you have the back pain. So they will say, oh, do a surgery on the spine. Too dangerous. Exactly. And then they ask you to sign a paper. If you die when I do the surgery, I'm not responsible. So, terrible. But, you got free knee. Okay. Don't run, just walk.
Yes, well, because.
Okay.
Yes.
Better? Tell your doctor, my knees are okay. What do you think your doctor would say?
No, she's going to tell you, it's the heel again and replace my kneecaps.
Well, I don't know how Sri Lankans say it, but in the Western world, they say, oh, shit.
Thank you.
Ah, she gets up faster now. Is it okay now?
Yeah.
Good.
Good. Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
Okay, one more door on the
left.
Yeah. Is that good? Good. Thank you. She's happy. She's happy. Okay.